of the year, we're always getting ready, you know, rehearsing or in the studio. And this year gave us a perfect opportunity to come back and say hello and make sure that people do not forget what happened here all those many years ago. Somewhere around 20,000, and I tried to find out how many of those 20,000 kids that were eligible to vote actually voted, and I know it was Bush, but only 1% of the people eligible to vote voted here, and I thought that was an incredible statement. I mean, you know, 15 years earlier, four of you had been shot down and slaughtered for standing up and being counted, and we must never forget, right?
Yeah. Song by our favorite group.
Interesting.
And in a way, we'd like to do it for four people.
lest they forget.
Teach them about this.
Yeah, right. Teach them about this. Schedule opened up in this hall here at the beginning of May. It's actually it's never been forgotten by me because it happens to be my wedding anniversary today also. And so for the people that died here 27 years ago, a song by our friend Neil Young.
Come and live finally on our He's the only one that's still
the last call he did.
The last team was still in the
game. Well, all of us, yeah, except for Graham New York. Well, didn't Matt Fazio have a liver transplant?
Yeah, he's fucking